Next time on Vera.
Female, early 20s, hit by a moving vehicle.
A college student is killed in a hit and run.
She's been setting up moth traps in the valley.
Moths?
The victim was running from a crime scene.
Single stab wound to the chest, knife about 3 inches in length.
I'd say they knew each other.
And Vera will struggle to find a way to connect the two deaths.
Where's the murder weapon? Who ran her over?
Vera,